Dear viewers and all my esteemed subscribers, I am M.A. Mustafa. Welcome back to 100 Pixels. Here is a Sony Bravia 32-inch HD multi-system LED TV. We can see on the screen the images appear to double, triple, and sometimes each image appears in multiple. Moreover, the image quality and the combination of colors have been completely destroyed. The bad effects you see on the screen, it actually damaged some part of the display panel. So we need to open the back cover to repair these problems. Dear friends, I have repaired these problems of LED panels many times by applying some alternative techniques. So I think it will be possible to repair this panel. We have to work on the Tcon board, so we need to remove the motherboard and expose the Tcon board. Follow here. This is CKT1, CKT2, VCOM, CKV1, CKV2, CKVB1, CKVB2. Here are 4 connections for CKV signal transmission. We will disconnect these 4 connections from the panel. Just cut from here. Okay, we start operations now. Cut carefully and slowly, because if you are not careful, the panel will be damaged. Okay. Let's see what happens with power supply and satellite cable connection. Very nice, the panel's problem is solved. Dear friend, if you are new to this channel, subscribe and press the bell button to get more videos. Like, comment, share please. Thanks everyone.